New at midday, Nevada apparently one of the worst states to raise a family in 2021, according to a new list from WalletHub. Silver State ranked 41 out of the 50 states. Massachusetts took the top spot, followed by Minnesota and North Dakota. New Mexico placed last. The site looked at factors like education, housing affordability, and unemployment rate.